Now back here at home, the Rainbow Wahine softball team will wrap up their 2015 home schedule this weekend, playing host to UC Davis, marking as the senior series for Jordan Burton, Kayla Wartner, and Leisha Li'ili'i. For the Castle grad, Li'ili'i, Saturday will mark as the final time she hits the dirt diamond in her home state. And ranking in the top four all-time in home runs, RBI, and walks, number 27 more than lived up to her promise to represent.
The support from my family and friends, it was pretty much everything to me, which is why I stayed home, because I'm very family-oriented, so having them in the stands there every game, it meant a lot. So many mixed emotions, yeah, on that day, I know, but hopefully it turns out for the best. I think it's gonna hit me most on that last play, last out, last pitch. So yeah, nothing else to say. I know I'm going to be emotional. So
now, also honored on senior weekend will be team manager TJ Jaden, to hear her remarkable story that took her from a coma to the Rainbow Wahine softball team, soon by our website, khon2.com.